Hello guys and welcome to a new playthrough. Let's play Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles on an NES. Clearly one of the best songs ever. Seriously, this is the best Nintendo song there out there. I love a lot of songs, but this intro is one of the most badass. So I'm playing this kind of blind because when I was little I only completed half of the first stage, I remember. Really, really bad at this game, so I just hope I can make it. Because I think I will really get my ass handed to me. And there we have them. They look so awesome in Nintendo graphics, actually. And they are pointing at Shredder, who has taken April O'Neil capture, of course. So let's just free April O'Neil. Oh, we just start right there. Oh yeah, you press start to change characters, that's true. And yeah, that's awesome. So, I don't know, let's do with Leonardo at this. Oh, that's how you do it, yeah? And then we jump, and then we punch, I almost said. Okay, so when I press down, I actually slash down, up, left, right, okay. I cannot slash while going, so let's jump in between them and get our ass handed. Oh, good, the katana is actually reaching them, so I don't have to. Oh, I almost had it. Oh, almost. Okay, there's a little bit of lag of when you move a character, so it's like Castlevania, but with a little bit of lag, so you have to think a little bit beforehand. What the fuck? The hell is this guy? He just wants to jump, I guess, and he died. Okay, that was like the easiest mini-boss ever. Okay, take- oh, whoa. That was an awesome slash. Okay. Just kill everything. Oh, pizza. I guess it can be good to- shit! These guys are really kicking my ass here. Let's take the pizza, I guess, because we just need the HP and... We actually made no point going there, so yeah, I don't know, man. Okay, let's go into the next sewer. Oh shit! Oh, thank god, it missed us. Yeah, you can we can switch character in mid. So we don't- when we get low health, we can always switch. Okay. Great. Ah, shit. Goddamn. Shrieking, throwing piece of shit. Oh yeah, it's the Foot Clan, of course. I was like, what the fuck is it? Oh yeah, it's what... Damn. That's a lot of flies. And then they're coming every single way. Okay, let's just focus on getting through here. Maybe I don't have to kill all them. Oh shit! Oh my god! It's Bebop, I think it's called. And the other one is Rocksteady? Holy shit, it's been a long time since I saw them. Let's take the one with the reach. Because it's awesome. Take my bow! Oh yeah! There we go! Good job, Donatello! And then he just grabs her and runs away. God damn it, Rocksteady. Okay. This little house there. Oh, we have some pizza up there for Leonardo. Oh, damn the reach on this one. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, he attacks when we don't look or something. I don't know. There's a lot of pizza up there. I guess I want it to just to restore my guys here. And getting a little bit better at the game would actually help. Holy shit! Madness! Nice face there, man. Okay. Face this. Oh. Okay, Leo, you will take this one. I leave it in your charge. There we go. And then Dom will take care of this guy. Because he can just go like this. Perfect. Good job, Dom. Man, Dom really owns. What the fuck? What the fuck is he doing? I don't know. Do we need to- oh yeah! Lure him or something. There we go. Perfect. He just dies. Okay, Don lost some HP, but Leo got full restoration. Perfect. I think I'm gonna continue being Don, because he's awesome. Hopefully we won't lose him though. Oh shit. Speaking of... Oh thank god, you can actually destroy- oh no. God damn it. Damn it. It's not like the ghost. Okay, we need to actually make distance. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a boomerang of some sort? Oh, you actually use the boomerangs automatically? And we get them back if we catch them again. That's awesome. Sweet. I have forgotten, totally forgotten about that. Oh, shit. Okay, I can't really, really see why that would bother me. Oh, yeah. Michelangelo's fast as hell. That's good. We don't want to lose Leonardo, Donatello so quickly. Oh shit, 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 shit. It's a fucking bulldozer, what the fuck. Okay, we can actually hit in So if we do this and... Okay, let's just wait until it passes and kill it. There we go. It died. I guess we got a lot of points or something. Let's do Raph for a while, eh? Oh! Good job, Raph. Oh, damn it. Bad job, Raph. Oh, yeah, it's a fucking frog kind of guy. I recognize this guy. Guess this is where I died when I was little. No, probably not. Wait a minute. I can remember a water stage. I haven't passed the water stage. I don't know how far in that in is in the game, but this guy is really... We need to kill him fast as hell, though. There we go. These guys are just following him on the... Was it really... Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. Ah, damn it. If I could just... There we go. Perfect. Ah, shit! Okay, change character. Take Leo. There we go. Okay. I am dying my ass off here, guys. Trying to learn this... And the guy is actually on fire. That's not good. What the fuck is this, then? Oh, holy shit. I got some special here. Oh, we're just rotating the shit out of everything! Oh! And the frog was actually the boss, but he died in one hit. And there's nothing here! What the fuck, man? Seriously? Not even a secret? Dude. That was so not worth it. Never going down here again. Ah, shit. Ah, damn it. Got me in the face. Oh, shit. Rappers. I'm just walking through them. Because I'm the best. Oh, I'm the worst, actually. I almost play nothing and all my turtles is already dying. It's just Mike left. Cowabunga, dude! Give me some pizza. Pizza? That's what I call it. Oh, yeah, I think... What the fuck? Where... My brother used to do something here. I don't know what, though. Okay, we have some pizza there. We want probably to restore Dawn a little bit. I wonder how the hell that did choose the... Ah, there we go. So I thought I could go like this. Yeah, perfect. Oh yeah, just miss them all. That's very nice. Fucking shit. Okay, let's go back with Mike. Mike, oh shit. Another boss, but these guys are in the way, I guess. Or these are the boss, I don't know. Oh no, there he is. Of course. Well, this seemed to work. Sucks to be you, man. Good job, Mike. Jesus, you're better than I remember you would be. Oh yeah, that's because Dawn is all the reach. That's basically it. Oh shit, they have a lot of shit going on here. And we are finally up from this hole, maybe. Oh, there we go. A blue house. And we came from there, so yeah. Holy shit. How the fuck shall I... Let's take this one. This guy, and... There we go. Just clear them out from the sky. Oh, shit, shit. Holy shit. No, Dawn! Jesus, I should have changed. Donatello got caught. Who fights next? Thank you for caring, Splinter. That's good of you. So we go down here. And let them pass. Like that. And suddenly no enemies. Oh, shit. Except for that guy. Get up here. Can we go through doors? No? Okay. Ah, shit, it's a two-story floor. I thought it was, like, the exit. Oh, good job there, man. Good job. That was a good hit. Seems like it's a boss zone here, so let's hope just... Oh, it's Rocksteady, of course. Just throw those... Ah, damn it, jumping into him. Ah, no! I was just pressing start! Jesus. Now we have only Leo and Raph with zero health doing this. This is bad. I guess if I let them go through, I will not see any more enemies. Yeah, they don't spawn if these guys are in the image. That was awesome. A good way to getting... Oh, shit! I should have just hit them before they hit me. Or just climb the stairs like a non-retard. Ah, oh, Jesus. This is not gonna go good. Okay, we need to just learn his movements a little bit. Ah, shit. Oh, that's not that hard. He shoots. He fires. He jumps up and kicks our ass. Damn it. Now we only have Raph left. Jesus. Okay, guys. Just show me the way to glory. And there we go. Perfect. A perfect 10. Now how do we avoid this guy? We can jump over him and then... Ah, there we go! I need to do more stuff like that. Not like that though. Jesus. Okay. Ah, damn it. We really should have Donatello there because he's like... Hey man, stay away from me! So we have our first game over. And our first continue. I guess we don't need to go down that manhole! No, you're kidding me! Fuck, he died one directly, damn it. So this is like for the... If you're a noob, don't go here. Basically, if we turn to left there, it was okay, but shit, we lost... we lost him directly. Okay, I will cut until we reach the boss. What the fuck? It was a frog for one of them, but now it's like... Mr. Chainsaw, this is weird. Oh, maybe because I didn't kill him in the last point. Okay, never mind. Almost. Almost. Okay, we're here again. It went really fast this time, so... Oh, I was hoping to get him in the head, but... Damn it. Perfect. Oh, damn it, he stopped to fire his goddamn gun. There we go, perfect hit. And he is down. Fuck yeah, now we just missed... Leonardo, but I have a feeling that... Oh, damn, you're big, April. Jesus. Don't let the Foot Clan destroy the dam. You have my support. Oh, now we have the dam. Okay, I've never, ever, ever, ever completed the dam. Okay, now we have that. But that's for another time. Thank you for watching part one of my Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles playthrough, and see you in the next part, where we'll try to break my childhood's stop. See you guys.